Hey everyone, my name's Hugo and today I'm going to take you through a little tour of RMIT's health science facilities. Now, RMIT offers courses from certificates to diplomas all the way through to postgraduate study, and most of them are taught at here at our beautiful green leafy Bundoora campus. So RMIT offers a huge range of courses, from nursing and psychology to dental services and medical radiation. And our labs and wards are state of the art, which means the students are going to be able to get real world experience that they'll need for the workforce. So let's start off with one of the places that's used by students from a range of different disciplines, the RMIT Health Clinic. So the health clinic is open to the public and they offer a wide range of evidence-based and traditional health services. The students here are trained by industry practitioners in psychology, osteopathy, chiropractics, even Chinese medicine. And there's 62 different treatment rooms, so there's always room. Hey there, how you doing? So here the Chinese medicine students are trained to use a wide variety of techniques, including dietary therapy, herbal medicine, acupuncture, and they're also trained to use this fully stocked herbal distillery and consultation rooms. So RMIT is the only university in Victoria to offer all three medical radiation streams: medical imaging, radiation therapy, and nuclear medicine. In rooms like these, students are able to use the same functional x-ray tables that are used in most clinical hospitals, complete with imaging processing systems. They're able to become more comfortable in an atypical work environment like an ICU. Is she doing all right? This X-ray C arm is used in mock theatre operating scenarios. In the real world, it's used to visualise patients' anatomy, but in here, it helps students become more comfortable with real-world stressful work environments. RMIT's nuclear medicine degree is the only one in Victoria. The space is split up into two components: a cold, non-radiation lab, and a hot radiochemistry lab where they work with radiation. This lab is set up with dispensing stations, shielding, dosage calibrators, all to mimic the real-world environment. This is our virtual environment of radiation treatment room, or VERT for short. Here, using 3D views, we can simulate the environments and the machines that we use for treatment. This simulated health lab teaches students to put their pharmacy, nursing, and medical radiation skills into practice. This is one of the new and very spacious wards with 48 beds in it. Here the students can practice a variety of patient care scenarios, either role-playing with their classmates or on one of these high-fidelity mannequins. I mean, these guys are so high-fidelity, they can even blink. With mannequins like these, students can practice caring to wounds and administering injections. Well, I hope you've enjoyed the tour of our incredible health science facilities. If you've got any more questions about studying, get in contact with study@RMIT and they'll be sure to give you a hand. Hope to see you soon.